died.
But can I ask you, the other thing that happened to Hillary Clinton this week is you had another story about the foreign donors to the Clinton Foundation. You know, we now learn that some of those didn't even go through the vetting, at least, you know, from Algeria, didn't go through the vetting, $500,000 at the State Department. Stories look bad.
Well, it stinks to high heaven. We'll see.